Street Stock A meter and winner, Reed Story.
and Wama Williamson all getting together coming out of turn four. Good thing is safety is an issue here at Casino Speedway. That car, the cage and everything still intact. Good to see Mike Sturr is able to walk away as we're ready to continue modified A main event. Street stock. right there, all nice running this aero chassis. You got some sponsors you want to thank on this 58 car?
Yeah, PJM Express, Gary Holder Sales, Autotron. Bev's Day here, that's a big one.
That's about it. Don't forget the new candles. What do we got over here? The hottest new, come here, we gotta read this. The hottest new thing in candles.
Josh Hagan. We're on the inside out of the white. 71 coming out there. So there was no backing off. It was as hard as I could go, and if he was catching me, he was just faster than I was.
Well, you should have seen what was going on behind him. They were two, three wide all the way back. And once things got sorted out, you kind of found a higher line there that kind of worked for you a little bit.
Yeah, I noticed that 16 car, I've never raced him before, but I noticed that sticking his nose underneath me between 3 and 4, so moved down there, moved up down there, and it seemed to work.
What's the track like right now? Is it racing from top to bottom, or is it a little bit faster couple lanes of the speedway?
I think you got a definite high group down there, a definite low group down there, so it's going to be pretty interesting.
Thank you. 1H.
So we are set to the route now. Please stand by. Terrell leading lap 3. 17 laps between himself and his first Madison Speedway feature winner of the season. He sits up front. And now, we get the one to go signal. Brandon Jacob goes to the front three spot. We are set to do it.
Thank you.
Scott Houston last week, I would say the same thing to you. If you could have seen what was going on behind you, I'd tell you what, they were three wide for second, and they were three wide behind them, and three wide behind them. You did a great job hanging out of the lead.
Yeah, I just thought it stayed on low. I seen the shadows up above. They're against me.
And you know what? They were trying. Tammin was up on the cushion, and then Travis Behrens was right in the middle. It was a good three wide racetrack here. This thing was great tonight.
Yeah, that's awesome. But back in 89, there's a lot of men born there, so.
Awesome. Well, give them a hand, your winner, Wayne Terrell, 158.
And that is going to wrap it up.
we're going to get caught up with them.
Thank you.
5J. Also, 7th Avenue Auto Sound is a sponsor of the 5J Award.
chance. Green flag will come out this time. Mike Chance. Clarksville, Minnesota will lead around. on by.
Thank you.
PC Pay Horses, Outlaw Graphics, Mike and Sharon Garrett, Norton Construction, Norm Thorsen's of Trucking and Schmitty's Welding. Also the Vanatorium Cleaners. And your second place finisher, a big round of applause for Doug Sauger. Doug Sauger, sponsored by Heartland Collections, Ernst Trenching, Bird Alignment, and Todd Bruski Construction.